What's good, Plymouth Man? Back with another video. I'm here. What's good, Money Gang? How you guys doing? First up on the agenda, we have some news. News. You know, got to be on that back on that grind lately. Kind of uploading again. You guys did my video at least over 30 views, and we gained a couple subscribers. Welcome back to the channel, or hello, guys. And yeah, I do Fortnite videos. For people that are new here, I do Fortnite videos. Fortnite gaming videos, Call of Duty videos every so often, but obviously Fortnite's here right now, and I'm just do Fortnite videos for you guys if you guys know what I'm trying to say. And I also do these ranting videos that all my subscribers love. And if you guys want to be part of that Money Gang, please sure to hit that sub like button. And if you guys didn't know, use code PLAYMONEY on all your Fatal Grips apparel. Use it. And then also, if you guys tweeted at, it's all my social media is down there in the description. You can get a shout out on my video, like tagging you to me, like I gave you, like you bought something from Fatal Grips, you can get shout out from my video. And, okay, but without further ado, let's get into today's video. Okay, so guys, first off, so I was in class, right? What are we gonna say, actually? Oh yeah, okay, so I'll just start on this one because this is probably the most drama luring topic. But so first off, so there's this group of girls at my school, and they're like, they are, let's say, the popular girls at school, and I'm pretty sure they're battling against a couple of people. Like, they're battling against a lot of freaking people, and these people are, let's call this group number one, and there's this couple of, like, a scattered group, which is group two, and there's a girl in group one. There's a girl that's dating a guy in group two, in group one. Okay, there's a girl that's dating a guy in group two. This is like Romeo and Juliet in a way. The Capulets and Montagues and all that. This kind of like that in a way. And the people in group one don't like the people in group two. And yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't have the full right information, but yeah. And recently, there's this girl who they broke up. They're dispersed and they just passed away to each other. They had like a strong friendship. This girl been there for when she got up, got down, bad times, good times, and they started hating on your boy, and try to ask what really happened and stuff. I asked a lot of stuff, actually, what happened, but this girl just didn't want to hear me. I asked friends, obviously got the true story from that, what that person told him, and she's probably gonna say, man, that's not the full thing. Yeah, trust, most likely it probably was, but it was the full thing. No, but there's like add-ons, so they got to use the detail, you have to do this.
No,
we don't gotta do all that. Also, guys, also, we have, yeah, that's basically it, and I'm not too sure what's going around. People hate people in there also. So yeah, that's like one set of story. Let's pick the story up, Kobe that up out of there. Also, guys, we have this, I'm in a skateboarding team, I guess, called Team Arisen. Team Arisen is a team that we're building between me, my friend Edmundo, Caden, Noah, and IMDC Gaming, also known as Ivan or Blank. Yeah, he's not doing YouTube anymore, but I'm pretty sure Dino Nugget, which is Noah, he has a channel also, but he's not really uploading on that either. He's actually growing a little bit also. He's creating few subscribers here and there, back and forth. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But Team Arisen is also a thing that we're gonna be doing. I don't know how personally how to do a skateboard, but I can obviously edit, do montages. I can edit, I'm editing a little bit of montages for them, and I'm gonna be uploading it on their Team Arisen channel, and I will put the link on the next video I upload because I don't really know the channel yet because he hasn't made it. So yeah, I will put the link in the description when they make the channel and start uploading and posting on there, so you guys can go subscribe to that. And it's pretty lit, and yeah, it's gonna be like the next Tony Hawk brand, kind of. That's what he's trying to break up to. It's pretty strong. But anyways, guys, that's do it for today's video. And also, quick, for you guys out there, ladies, click off if you want. But, like, you know that one moment when your girl, like, pops up in, like, when your girl looks fine as fudge to school, but you, like, can't even, like, yeah, because you're, like, a nice guy and you're not trying to be up on that because you're in 8th grade. And, yeah, not saying this relates to me. But also, leave comments down below. This guy's in a relationship and his girl kind of a thought. Jump. Yeah, I don't know what to call that. She just can't find a right relationship. So catch you guys later. One thing, guys, you told Flamini on Fatal Grips Apparel. Okay, also, this guy's girlfriend is a little stupid. Thanks, ass. Bitch. Thanks, bitch.